Greetings, Kermit the Frog here, and today I'd like to tell you a little bit about the color green. Do you know what's green? Well, I am for one thing. You see, frogs are green, and I'm a frog, and that means I'm green, you see? It's not that easy being green. Having to spend each day the color of the leaves, when I think it could be nicer being red or yellow or gold or something much more colorful like that. It's not easy being green. It seems you blend in with so many other ordinary things, and people tend to pass you over because you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or stars in the sky. But green's the color of spring, and green can be cool and friendly like, and green can be big like an ocean, or important like a mountain, or tall like a tree. When green is all there is to be, it could make you wonder why. But why wonder, why wonder? I am green, and it'll do fine. It's beautiful, and I think it's what I wanna be.
It's not that easy being green. Having to spend each day the color of the leaves, when I think it could be so much nicer being red, yellow, or gold, or something much more colorful like that. No, it's not that easy being green. It seems you blend in with so many other ordinary things, and people tend to pass you over, 'cause you're not standing out like flashy sparkles on the water, stars in the sky. But green is the color of spring, and green can be cool and friendly like it. But green can be big like an ocean, a tall like a tree. Yeah, green is all there is to be. It can make you wonder why, but to a why wonder why. I think it's worth.